down in trouble and you need a helping hand, and nothing, oh, nothing's going right, just close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, well, I'll come. Spring, summer, or fall, well, all you've got to do is call, and I'll be there. Hey, ain't it good to know that you've got a friend? People can be so cold, they'll hurt you, and they'll desert you. Take your soul if you let up, but don't you let up. So winter, spring, summer, or fall, well, all you've got to do is call, and I'll be there. Got a friend, you've got a friend.
So, Scotty, dude, you know what was really cool about this is you turned the other cheek from last week. You said, okay, I'm going to slow it down. I'm going to do a whole tender moment thing. The beginning of that, dude, was flawless. It was, like, amazing. I mean, I was like, oh, my God. He's showing, like, this buttery, like, tenor because always Babyface was right. You start with the baritone. You start low. But you started with the whole tenor of the tone, so I've never even heard you sing in that tone, and didn't knew you had that range. So it was an excellent job with that. I'll give you just one criticism.
Please.
When you hit those high notes, just don't fall off of them the way you do. Just keep it up there.
Yeah.
Don't fall off of them so rough. Don't let it go. Just gently let it come down.
Right.
You kind of fall off of them a little bit, but dude, other than that, it was flawless. Loved it. Love seeing the other cheek. Scotty's in it to win it. Scotty's trying to win it. Scotty wants to win it.
I got to echo what Randy said, but I also know that, you know, when you were just singing up on the top of your register, it's because you were really at the top of your register. So you didn't hold it all that long. And I like the way you went up for that one note in particular and held it like that. And if you listen to all the comments that we've said about your singing, you know, if Scotty can just find that just right song that shows all of you off, this was it. I don't think you ever sang better. That was... The front was beautiful, still had that country thing that Scotty's so good about, but you also took it somewhere else, and I love that about
you,
man.
Thank you so much.
When we hear you sing a song like that, that's why we couldn't let you get away with what you did last week, right?
All right.
That's why we have to push you on that. But definitely, you know, there was the kind of reaching for the other, you know, higher register in your voice. And I think you're getting much better at that. I remember in the beginning, you wouldn't even go there at all. So it's great to see you. Yeah, it's great to see you doing that. Again, for me, the strength for you is always in the storytelling. And you tell that story beautifully.